When you bring spectators into the work itself, it becomes a happening. And that's what we do. We make happenings. So it's interactive art that is exuberating, and I would even say exhilarating. I mean, it's a kick. It's magical. It's magical to see the painting just kind of happen before your eyes and to be part of it. So the Dream Team is a magic team for sure. And so this year, we proposed to do this, this performance for a performance festival in Bayonne in France. And, well, you know, we weren't quite sure how it was going to come out, but we ended up winning the People's Choice Award. We involved so many people, and they all voted for us. I mean, the people that were coming into the Galerie Lafayette in this big store, they loved it. They loved just watching it. The ones who chose to participate and actually have their heads in on the painting, we took, you know, we dressed them up and put them on the onto the canvas. Well, they just adored it. I mean, it was exciting and it was fun. I wanted to bring out, what I wanted to do was explore with the woman who was having her portrait done, explore kind of who she wanted to, the true part of her that she wanted to put forth. I mean, the best of her was what we were going for. And so I went to my friend Michelle and I said, would you, you know, let's do this. And she said, oh, I've got two photographer girlfriends, can I bring them along for this and we'll do a photo shoot? And I said, well, yeah, you know, sure. And it was just magical. I mean, we just got along so well, and there were everyone had ideas, everyone encouraged each other and worked together, and we came up with the most wonderful photos. It's usually not the first pose, but into the second or third pose, it starts clicking, and we start getting some really nice results.
Blue skies smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies.
We are looking to more events. We are looking to do weddings. We're looking to do business events for companies. So, yeah, it's going to be a very exciting year for us.
Nothing but bluebirds all day long. Blue days, all of them gone.